do you one better. We're about to find out who's next. You are looking at the personification of intensity.
Virtually unstoppable.
Big fight field tonight. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one on one.
Goldberg fights that off. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Into the corner now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex! And
can't set him up. Oh, I need hands.
That's going to hurt.
Working to neutralize that arm.
He's taking some good hits. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. Now Big E is under immense pressure.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Boom.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Into the ring now, being carried around with ease. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And he has an answer for Big E. Prefers to be showboating right now. Just breaking down the opponent.
Enough already. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Scoop slam.
Ooh. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Look at this, going counter for counter. He's returning fire.
Launched with a belly to belly. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Charming out the German by Brock. And finds a counter.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He is just reeling from that offense. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits. Clothesline. Goldberg counters with authority. The slam.
Big E looks like a sitting duck right now.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
shifts it back onto him. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, God, that hurt.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Agonizing. Oh, stomping away. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, what a clothesline. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Goldberg is measuring Lesnar, ready to explode. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
just carried like a rag doll here.
Wow, the power that takes.
Big E!
Big ending! That's it. Big E just ended things.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Somehow Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
There's two!
He stops the count.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Could be the end for Goldberg.
Is it enough? The cover!
We are seeing a next level performance.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Bang! That's it. Brock's got this. Finished off for sure.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. The body is starting to fail at this point.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Oh, oh my God!
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Right across the back of the neck. Oh, look at the knee. Oh, man, that hurts. Oh, drop. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Big attack from Big E.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
An uncanny into the cover. Broke it up, and the match continues. Vicious right forearm. In the ring we go. Oh, a slam. All the power of Goldberg is set to erupt. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer. And there's Goldberg catching that second wind.
Incredible to think that Goldberg's sheer power still remains a huge factor.
In this triple threat.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.